The ghoulies and the ghosties were the toasties of the town. From out of crypt and grave they came, crawled up from 6 feet down. A diabolic dance, macabre, waltzing in the air. I held my breath and thought to scream, but didn't even dare. The werewolf runs among the trees beneath the pale moonlight, and witches mount their broomsticks to begin their evil flight. You'd better run for cover, 'cause this isn't make-believe. The monsters have control tonight on this All Hallows' Eve. There are more dead than living, though the population's great. They join in gray Thanksgiving with just bone upon their plate. And if in cemetery you are crouching at midnight, a gory host will pop your eyes and give you such a fright. This isn't Buf-fy or Bewitched or Frankenstein meets Drac. These dead, they are the real thing. They're ready to attack. But if you keep your wits and you survive this spooky fest, at sunrise they'll retire to resume their deathly rest. So now you know the story of a certain Halloween, of creatures all grotesque and gory, frightful to be seen. And though they make me nervous till I jump out of my shoes, I swear to God they're not as scary as the nightly news. In short, no, we are wishing you a happy Halloween. Yeah!